So, the focus on this step is to be able to pivot on certain aspects of this triple. So one of the places that we're trying to do our little rotation is when the girl does the running step. So when she goes from a throw, so if we do one, two, run, run, pivot, all the way. Then we travel, travel, pivot again. Okay? So we're adding, we started with that. So that the whole step looks like this. One, two, run, run, turn, triple, turn. And then we do a rock. One, two. Okay, then we focused on doing the grapevine step as a triple. And triple step. So the grapevine as a triple, triple step. So we added that in as well. So we have a grapevine step, triple step, then we have two swivels crossing over. Cross, cross. So let's check out this step. So from here, we are going one, two, three, four. And the ladies are going to do the grapevine. Five, six. The two crossing walks. The running step. Run with a pivot. A running with a pivot. And then back to the rock. So do it again. So it goes. One, two. Inside turn. Now from here, grapevine step, twist, twist, run, run, turn, run, run, turn. Okay, then the other step we did was from an inside turn, turning all the way around. One, two, three, four. So we're all facing the same direction. Tripling. Now we're hooking behind. Hook. Step. Now on this next one we're doing a triple. Triple, but on the step, we're going to pivot. We're pivoting again. We're pivoting and doing, we're done. So it goes like this. It goes. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Do that from this angle. We have one, two, three, four, triple, one, two, triple turn, triple step. Okay?